Hi guys and welcome to our channel. Today we will be talking about Photomath for PC. I will guide how to download it for your PC running Windows or Mac OS, so don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos and updates. Solving mathematical equations has always been a horrible adventure to some of the people. Fortunately, technology has come to rescue such fears in solving maths equations and assignments. A camera application with a powerful ability to solve mathematical problems has been created. Its name is Photomath application. Photomath is a free mobile camera calculator application that enables you to calculate and solve math problems by only capturing the formula. The app gives you the answers along with step-by-step solutions to your particular problem. Photomath provides you with smart technology, great user interface, completely free, and smart calculation. Now let's move towards the download and install method of Photomath for PC. Without further ado, let's look at the prerequisites to install Photomath. First of all, we would be needing an Android emulator. Android emulator is a software that runs an Android environment on a PC running on Windows or Mac. For this video, we will be using BlueStacks Android emulator, which is the most famous for its stability and performance in the market of Android emulators. Step 1. You can head to the official website of BlueStacks to download the setup file. Once it is downloaded, please install it by following the instructions of the setup guide. Once the installation is done, open the emulator from the Start menu or the desktop shortcut on your PC. The next thing you will have to do is to link or configure your Google account with the emulator. Step 4. After that, go to the Play Store in the App Drawer window and open it. You will see a search bar there. Type the application name there, in our case it will be Photomath. After that, click on the Install button you will see on the app page. After the installation is done, app icon will be added on the App Drawer window, and you can simply access it by clicking on the icon there. That's all it needs to install Photomath for PC using Android emulator. Have fun and enjoy using it on your PC. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more guides and tutorials.